Good morning everyone, I am Dr. Jiva with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Today I'll be talking about removable teeth versus fixed teeth, what are the pros and cons and which is the best option. So let me start off with removable denture or removable teeth. Now these were the only and the best option a couple of years back, but it had its own set of problems. Now the removable denture was very unstable, it required frequent adjustments by the patient. It often used to lead to discomfort while eating food and sometimes slippage even while talking or opening the mouth. So the patient had to go for adhesive creams or powders. Eventually the patient had to go for replacement of the denture and relining of the denture. Now even if the denture did fit initially, it became loose over a period of time. This is because removable denture accelerates bone loss beneath the denture. When a tooth is lost naturally, the bone surrounding the tooth also resorbs or reduces. This is a natural process of the body. Now over a period of time, the bone density and the bone volume also decreases. Now, example, if all of your teeth is lost, the bone density and the bone volume also decreases, thereby reducing the distance between your nose and your chin. What happens is this will give you a prematurely aged look, which wouldn't make a difference even with the denture on. Now, let's move on to the fixed prosthesis. Now, dentistry has advanced and progressed a lot in the recent years. And one such advancement is dental implants. These are nothing but titanium alloys. Now these titanium alloys are very bone friendly and bone loving. So these titanium alloys are placed into the bone wherever your teeth is lost, and a fixed prosthesis or a fixed denture is fixed onto these alloys. Now what happens is, over a period of time, the bone will grow around these alloys and this will mimic your natural teeth. So there is no need for replacement of your teeth, and there is no loss of bone quality and bone density. It will remain the same, and this is a lifelong option. It is a permanent option. There is no need for denture adhesive powders or creams. There is no slippage of dentures. You can eat whatever food you want, and you can eat hard food, soft food, whatever food you want. There won't be any problems, and this will be like a natural teeth. We do suggest to go for a fixed prosthesis rather than a removable one, because implants are the best gold standard option right now. And even if it may seem a little expensive at the moment, it is a lifetime investment. There is no need for to get a new one done or to get it replaced. Not only will this act like your natural tooth, it will also improve the quality of your life. So here at Partha Dental, we have a lot of experienced implantologists who are very good in their work. So please come in for a consultation. Thank you.